had to spend time repairing the damage to the car. Our best lap so far is a 1:14.7.
Damage.
best lap so far is a 1 minute 14.7.
Look at the classification at the end of the session then. Here are your top three: Iceman, Vettel and Daniel Ricciardo. That's it for practice.
Good day today. Tell us about it from your perspective. You had an incredible pace in practice. Would you say that you're pretty comfortable with the car? Are you hoping things clear up before qualifying? You left some body work out there on the track. Were you struggling for grip? Appreciate your time.